Alright, well, I think I got some things done today. Working on the frame. Got the gas tank out. Muffler's gone. Gotta redo it. Frame's all back together. Powder coated. Not powder coated, just 415 painted. Cleaned up the back of the bed a little bit. Coated it. Gave it a little detail. Painted the pumpkin. Some highlights on the frame. Shock mounts. And other car parts are around, so they're getting painted too. So we got the nut and bolt section over here is all cleaned up, painted, and treated. Oops, let's paint out. Paint clips. Do a little detail work on the leaf springs. Well, my Chevelle needed a new tank painted too, so gave it some detail there. Check it out. Neck two-toned. There's some more nuts and bolts. There's some new brackets I'll be using. Pounded on the fender bumper so it was out. So painted the inside of it. Had a few extra tins. Figured I had the canopy with 415 out and it seals up, so gotta use it. Got the exhaust parts done, got the muffler painted. All temperature paint, 415 stuff. I was gonna do this one in the same 415 paint, but this was chromed for my first love truck. 1986. Well, I got some paint on it, but I just couldn't have the heart to have that one part left and change, so I saved it. Got some exhaust parts painted. Hanger bracket. Bumper brackets. Over here we got all the leaf spring pieces. Substitute catalytic converter tubing. We got the bumper brackets. Got the bed all painted, cleaned up. Bottom of it anyway. The 415 gas tank, painted it with fine paint on the outside, and there's the old one. I cleaned it, but it's aluminum. Can't use 415 on aluminum without a special bonding agent. I touch up the dry bond a little bit. A couple more miscellaneous parts. Getting detailed and cleaned up.